Jubilation in the Nollywood industry as the popular Nigerian actor Zubby Michael celebrates his 37th birthday today, being 1st of February 2022. Zubby Michael is not a foreign name in Nigerian entertainment industry in recent years. If you are a fan of Nollywood home videos, his face will ring a bell to you once you come across it because of his permanent birthmark on his face. Zubby Michael Egwu, popularly known as Zubby Michael, is a famous Nollywood actor, model, television personality, entrepreneur, and a philanthropist. He is known for playing the criminal roles, hitman roles, hustler roles in most of his movies. In fact, he can fit to any roles being given to him in a movie. He was born in Adamawa State in northern part of Nigeria. He is currently 37 years old. Zubby Michael hails from Ozobolo in Ekwusigo local government area, located in Anambra State, southeastern part of Nigeria. But he grew up in Yola, Adamawa State, in the northern part of Nigeria. He is very handsome, creative, gifted, skillful, and talented in acting. He knows how to interpret his role and can feature in any character given to him. After completing his primary and secondary school education, Zubby Michael proceeded to Nnamdi Azikiwe University, Awka, located in Anambra State, and graduated with a bachelor's degree in mass communication. He started acting at a very tender age of 8 years old and performed at children's stage drama during his primary school days. In 2006, Zubby Michael joined the Nigerian movie industry, not called Nollywood, and acted in his first movie, The Three Widows, alongside with popular Nollywood actress Ogokoye. Also, in 2006, Zubby Michael rose to fame after acting in the Nollywood movie The Generals and The Royal Storm, alongside with Jim Iyke, Sylvester Madu, Junior Pope, and Uche Jumbo. Zubby Michael have won so many awards, which include Most Promising Actor in Nigeria at the City People Entertainment Awards, Best Actor of the Year at the African Movie Academic Award, and Best Actor in a Supporting Role at African Magic Viewers' Choice Awards. Zubby Michael is currently single and he has a son who he keeps out of public eyes. Zubby Michael was involved in a relationship with Mary Okoye for some years. Mary Okoye is the junior sister of Paul and Peter Okoye, popularly known as P-Square. Zubby Michael and Mary Okoye called in quits when the actor revealed that they ended things because she was ready to settle down, while he, Zubby Michael, was not up for that commitment at the time, so they broke up. According to him, he still had a lot of things he intended to do. He had a lot of projects in his mind to complete, so he couldn't further marry Mary Okoye. Zubby Michael drives a lot of luxurious cars like Mercedes-Benz Formatic, a Range Rover Sport, and Mercedes-Benz G-Wagon. Zubby Michael is currently one of the most richest and most influential Nollywood actor in Nigeria.
Within A22, the promotion. We don't take it as personal.
From Malaysia.
Yes, sir.